When you're looking for a super easy breakfast or snack, refrigerator oatmeal is perfect choice. You can add any kind of mix-ins or additions to it, and since it's in the refrigerator, it's ready for you when you're ready to eat it. Here's how you make it. In a bowl, you're gonna add old-fashioned or five-minute oats, Greek yogurt, honey, and our family's discovered the fairlife milk. I love it because it's 13 grams high quality protein plus 50% less sugar than other cow's milk. Stir the mixture all up and then you're going to place it into jars. And now the fun part. You can mix in or add anything you like to your refrigerator oatmeal. When I'm using the fairlife chocolate milk, I like to add chocolate chips and coconut. But you could also use hemp seeds with berries, chia seeds, or any kind of fresh fruit that you like. This is the fun part where you get to make the refrigerator oatmeal your own. And when it's finished and it's refrigerated overnight, it looks like this. Beautiful refrigerator oatmeal soaked up with that delicious milk and all those add-ins. Make it your own and enjoy every last bite for breakfast or as a snack. For more fast, fresh, and easy recipes like this and more, check out Weelicious.com. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment below telling me what kind of mix-ins would you put into your refrigerator oatmeal.